would wake up every morning at the crack of dawn. He started up that old coal stove, he put the kettle on. A cup of tea was all he had, he did not have the time. With that old lunch bucket in his hand, he headed for the mine. He hardly saw the sunshine, it was damp and it was cold. His arms and legs were hurting, God, he must be getting old. Sometimes he'd work a double to make a bit more pay. The kids, they needed oh so much, he seen no light that day. The life of a miner working on the ground, how can he face the darkness and that lonesome silent sound? How can he walk those tunnels haunted by the men who never got to come back up and see the sun again? His life was hard and bitter, and it was filled with pain. A few days off at Christmas, and back down he went again. He would drink away the weekends, trying to forget his youthful dreams of riches, unbridled happiness. Now I'm sure his life had pleasures, his friends and his family, but I can't help but thinking of the things he'd never be. The places that he would not go, and he would never see. His life as a miner had its share of misery. The life of a miner working underground, how can he face the darkness and that lonesome silent sound? How can he walk those tunnels haunted by the men who never got to come back up and see the sun again? Who never got to come back up and see the sun again?